Breaking news this Thursday morning. Former Vice President Joe Biden officially launches his 2020 Democratic presidential campaign. At least 20 Democrats and 2 Republicans have already filed to run. Much more on his announcement on our website, cbs17.com.